You might have heard President Xi Jinping talking about the Chinese dream. But what is the Chinese dream? The Chinese dream, after all, is the dream of the people. So how are President Xi and the CPC helping people? From 2012 to the end of this year, the number of people lifted out of poverty is expected to top 66 million. This is an amazing feat. China has lifted more people out of poverty than any other country in the last 5 years. Another priority in the realization of the Chinese dream is innovation. China is building a strong culture of innovation and entrepreneurship with a focus on Made in China 2025. President Xi is also concerned about China's environmental protection. Since 2012, the government's battle against pollution has intensified, and more residents have become involved in protection efforts. Since November 2013, Zhejiang has appointed 6 provincial-level river chiefs along with 199 at the city level, 2,688 at the county level, and over 16,000 at the township level to coordinate efforts to improve water quality. From poverty alleviation to environmental protection, China is striving for a great rejuvenation of the Chinese nation, and this is all part of the Chinese dream.